Sophia. I live in Ohio, and I have central congenital hypoventilation syndrome, also known as CCHS.
When were you diagnosed with CCHS?
I was diagnosed with CCHS when I was born.
What's one of the main symptoms of CCHS?
One of the main symptoms is the brain doesn't tell you breathe at all.
So if you can't breathe, what do you do?
I wear a vent at night and pacers during the day.
Can you show everybody how you put your ventilator on?
So you press this button, and then you put this and put a rubber band on it.
And so during the day, how do your pacers work?
You put a net, then you put the two wires under the net, two switches to A, and two red lights flashing will show.
So, how does your disease affect your daily life?
It's harder for me to sleep because my vent will pop up and that will go off. And sometimes I don't need suction. And I didn't know how to swim, so I couldn't really go in the water. And this one flops on my, and this flops in my back, and some like slams me because it's metal and it hurts sometimes when I do gymnastics and stuff on trampoline.
Why is it important for people to research CCHS?
Because it's a rare disease and not really many people know about it, and it needs a cure.